What's up, guys? It's the one, the only Sonic Unleashed Pro Tips gaming strategy guide to your success.
Or anyone who actually cares enough.
Becoming the ultimate werewolf. Also, most of the ocean's water supply is going into the core, right?
Yeah, even if the world recovers and it gets back together, they're gonna die. There's no water on the planet.
I mean, humanity's screwed. Look at this mess. Alright.
So, we're not gonna dig into the details too much. Okay, so
where's the beacon?
Right, I don't know what to do actually, because
you could just need to unlock go, the temple.
Yeah, you. Chances are we have to go talk to the professor, because you have to go talk to him every 15 minutes in this game.
Because there's a
no. Don't go there as Night Sonic.
Oh crap! I'm sorry.
You went there as Night Sonic. You chose to. Now we're gonna be walking there pretty slowly.
I think they just sprint eventually.
There is a sprint. I'll let you figure it out. There you go.
I figured it out
immediately. I don't even know why.
I played this game long before you played this game.
We played it at the same time. It's just I quit earlier. Don't talk to him. Don't talk to anyone. Take photos of them so that it's really awkward and then go.
This one's not for this fight. Okay, I mean, do we just waste them?
Alright, just go. From now on, just go. I don't care.
Professor's up in here, right?
Yes. No, 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 just go inside.
Oh.
The door was about 40 feet away, but okay.
Yeah. What? What?
Talk to the professor.
I know. Barry's being weird. Hey, do you want to hold Barry? Barry's ruining everything.
I told you. I told you not to have him in your lap.
But he's Barry. Oh ho, looks like you've already found use.
Can you not just read? Just click through it.
Okay.
Fix this. Sonic? Manuscript suggests it's in Chunnan. Okay, so hit that Sonic. And go to the world map.
Just skip through it.
I really am. Now I'm good.
God. This is a disgusting person.
I know.
This isn't a lab. This is a library.
Alright, so now you can hit... You can just quit this area and go straight to the world map. You don't have to run all the way back.
Okay, cool.
Hit it.
I can wait until day.
You just stand there for 12 hours.
Just...
like Skyrim. There it is, look.
It's a beacon of light shooting from the
From China.
Surface. Probably because of the radiation from the core. It's just breaking through the crust now.
Everyone's being fried.
But screw China, right?
Screw Chunnan.
Yeah, that's right.
This isn't even China. It's just an Asian theme. Look, that's not a Chinese child. That's a Chinese child.
That's an American child dressed up as a Chinese child. Look how fat he is.
Look, China may have some communistic ideals, but they feed their people okay. What is this guy for? Is he literally here?
Oh my gosh. You can't come through here out of the... access to the inch.
Strictly forbidden. So, gotta go find something. Because it's too dangerous. Hey, it's true. You can still break all their stuff.
Yeah. How do you like this?
Mm-hmm. You still think it's dangerous inside the stage? Because I'm out here. There's a moon point next to the waterfall or whatever.
So pretty.
Don't drown. Oh. Wow, this is the deepest Sonic's ever been in water.
He's like a
Spartan from Halo.
Take it slow.
Hold your breath. What are you doing?
Whoa.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. I've kind of just...
I saw you going for it, and I was like, what is he doing?
Change
the time of the day. Maybe he'll let you in if it's day. Maybe he'll go to bed.
No way to make the earth rotate some more. This is a
Sonic
game.
Hey! I know I just missed the sun, but can you come back just for a little while? Okay, thanks.
Like, oh, yeah, no problem,
oh, I can Sonic. Accelerate time 20 times faster? Okay. I'll just do that. He's still there. Because it's forbidden. Oh, talk to Wentos first. Maybe that's going to help. You scared him already. You already terrified him.
All right.
You the guy who scared my pal Wentos last time, eh? You got any idea how long it took to calm him down, right, Wentos?
I'm sorry.
Yep, there you go. Bottom line. Poor child.
Eh, don't go scaring my friend here, eh? Ah! Oh, how am I going to get eight?
Wait, they just reused that anime. They just reused that prompt. Not again, Wizards, don't. This is the same exact conversation we've had. Okay, so what do we gotta do? Do we have to bribe him or something? We may actually have to bribe him. I think we actually have to buy stuff from the shop. Hey, stop talking to random people.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't care.
There's
do
an
you?
Old man over here that I remember being important. That's not
a
man. Okay.
I can't tell. Whatever it is, it's a foot and a half tall. Young people these days. She looked at Sonic and said, "Person."
Okay. Are we the only ones in the universe that can see Sonic for like what he is? Because I have a feeling he's just disguised as like.
To them, he just looks like another Chunnan citizen.
What the heck
is that a bean?
Did he swallow a watermelon and it just got lodged?
It's a character
in his head?
From Worms.
Oh my goodness. Whoa! Oh, God. That was really big text.
They found the size 48 font.
What? I didn't agree to this.
Dude. Okay, maybe they're gonna let us in now. Ah!
Go away! I can literally go around you, but for some reason I can't.
Without Lin's permission. Okay. Find Lin.
Yeah, it's the
Which one of you is Lin?!
It's this one.
Wait, what?
Why? What's wrong?
Did you say, oh well, last time?
Yeah.
I'll find your elder. They're very happy about it.
What's the treasure? Ah, yes, our treasure. Okay, there we go.
I'm skipping all this conversation in the edit from now on. This is all pointless.
I'm gonna use it. Oh my gosh.
No, talk to him! Oh. Now you have permission!
Oh. Yeah, what? Oh, okay.
See? Whoa, his eyes are big all of a sudden.
Whoa.
What the heck?
He became American.
They're like made out of glass, too. Look at the pupils.
Oh yeah, I mean...
They shine through
the planet
you.
Is split apart, so... His eyes probably got burnt out with the radiation, and now that one guy in the village
everyone's just blind.
That sells glass eyes, he's making a lot of profit, you know.
Okay, so now we have to find a level. Oh, is he gonna tell us where it is? Oh, we gotta get those.
Oh, yeah. The
ring dash shoes. Nope, it's right there.
No, it's so...
It's right there, you literally jump off walls. Yeah, not a big deal, just get up there. You were gonna take us to Canada or something. See?
Canada's a beautiful place, I don't know what
you're It's also on the other side of this planet.
It lets you accelerate even in midair. Hey, you can air burst. Hey, Sonic, I wonder how you're supposed to get across here. Ha!
X, right? Okay. It's gonna tell you anyways. Oh, you just got up. Yep, there you go.
All
easy.
Right.
Now hop up the steps. Huh? Oh, wait, so there's supposed to be a level up there, but we don't have a level. You wasted one of our lives.
That's cool. Oh, good, Sonic.
Is there a night level we're supposed to be in? You can change it to night and find out, by the way.
I want to do a day level. I've only done night levels.
Well, when half the character takes place at night... Oh, see, look. We have to have more moon coins to open that one. Press start. Yeah, wait. Why doesn't it tell us the tier that we're on? It only tells us how many we found in this level, so... If we have to go back and play an old level... Oh, there's a videotape.
Okay. All right. It's videotape. That was a life. That's T. I remember that's an important part when you get to the desert area. Pick me up. Cool.
Yeah, hit those. Missed.
That's the T. Okay.
Yeah, were they not both T's?
Okay, am I going towards a good
no,
place?
No, no, no. Look. Stop. You gotta get the sun coin that's there. You gotta go through that third ring. There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, look. You go through those red rings there, so go towards the book. You can do a ring dash towards the book. You want me to play?
Hold up. Okay, so...
Just dash towards it! Not that way!
Yeah, I don't know what you're telling
me. Oh my god. I pointed at the massive pile of rocks. That one. Climb.
Okay.
Oh, up there. You could have landed on top of the books, all I'm saying.
I do a day level.
We all do. Why we play Sonic games is to go fast. This is the slowest Sonic game ever.
What the heck?
I don't know why you didn't just use the ledge that they provided you to jump that extra foot that Sonic was unable to do.
What is up with the camera? I think they're being cinematic, but it's just so choppy. And
they're helpful.
Are they?
Yeah. Can you imagine trying to climb up this space while manually working a camera? I can't.
Whoa.
Okay, so now you got a ring dash. I think it's B. You just tap B.
crouch.
Why? When do we get the ring dash? That's like one of Sonic's two features.
Alright. Yeah, that's not
good. So we gotta leave? Try a knight first.
Yeah.
I think there might be a knight level.
Trying to just aim it.
You're really bad at this.
There we go. Well, I guess I'm better with knight Sonic. I don't know.
That's really sad.
Sonic's too fast for me.
I need to buy you a slower game franchise. I bought him the wrong franchise.
I got choppy.
I'm hearing something in the corner. So go in there. Left trigger. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, ring, ring. Ring, 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 ring. So we gotta get more tokens. So this gameplay is gonna be us getting tokens on levels we've already played.
Six more ring medals.
Six more?
Six.
That's a lot, actually.
I can't just go to the world map from here?
Nope.
That's cool.
This game's been out for 8 years now, and they never patched that?
That has... Oh, gosh.
There was no moon coins available anywhere, so there's no way we could have gotten one before we left. Alright, so look at the world map. Just hover over a location, please. 9 of 26. That's a lot of tokens.
Let's do this.
Wait, wait, wait. Go back to the Greek one. That's the first area.
Ooh.
There's 18 of them there, and because it's the first area, I think we'll have access to a lot of them.
Alright, I want to do...
Just hit that one. Wait, do that one, because that one's going to have more tokens. Okay, so a tier is every 10 coins. Because we have 20 coins and we need 6 more. 24 coins.
We need 6 more.
Alright, so moon coins.
I'm only doing day Sonic levels, because the night Sonics are so boring.
I'm not hunting for moon coins in a night level.
Here we go.
Alright, so welcome back to the slowest speedrun ever of Sonic Unleashed, because we've already played this level. Isn't that great? You're going way too fast. We're supposed to be looking for stuff.
Hold up. There's a moon coin back there.
See? You gotta go back and get it now.
It's all good.
That works. Now you're facing the right way. Oh, there's a pillar. You just ran right into that. Odd. It's on that one.
Yeah. Alright.
I might just cut the recording. This is pointless to film.
Speed run.
Alright. This is very pointless.
Round two.
Okay. And you just gotta jump, dash.
Whoa.
Go up the rail. Slide up the back end of it. And then be sure to jump over the booster. Jump. Dash. Dah. Okay. Turn the camera, maybe?
I can't.
If you go backwards long enough, it will. Jump. There you go. Jump. Jump, dash. Nope.
Oh my gosh. You said
dash.
Well, that's the only way you're gonna move forward, isn't it?
You said dash, and I missed it.
That's the only way you're going to be able to move forward, isn't it? Otherwise, you're just going to land there and do nothing.
Just hand it to me.
I've already got the solution worked out.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
There you go.
Oh, this game is so fun. I'm just going
to... I could do it in one try.
How?
If you hand it to me.
How?
You're not even in the right area. Just give it to me. I told you to jump over the booster.
Yeah. Maybe I can't handle Day Sonic. I've only done Night Sonic and I did really well. Like, Sago's like Dang Zack. That was really cool.
Oh, come on, really? That worked. Very tall railing.
What? This game, it's so smart.
I'm supposed to go fast off of that. That's a booster. Golly. Dang it. This dog is sniffing my pants. What are you doing, dog?
Sniffing pants.
Why wouldn't you let me go left?
This is Sonic, and Sonic only likes to go forward. He just kind of got clotheslined by a giant iron.
You did it first.
I did?
Yeah. I already made that joke.
Sorry, Sonic. It's one moon coin.
We need 6 of them! This is a great start if we can get this one! Can you take care of the dog?
What do you mean to do?
He's just all over me. He wants up. Thanks for that.
That was clapping for you. You did good. I'm proud.
Snow coin microphone. Oh, you see that back there? Stop running! God, you weigh like 40 pounds. Look the other way!
Really, why would
you? Going back here?
Nope. Hey, we got that life back. Oh my!
This game never fails to impress me.
Oh my gosh! Everything about it is just so clever.
We already got that smart. One. Hey guys, how's it going? Anything in here? You guys will let me know, right? Oh, it's for the life! Okay, that was pointless. I'm fine down there, by the way. I don't know if you saw that.
Like, no guys, I'm alright! And then he said, shoot him. He's like, no, you're not. You died.
Yeah, go Sonic! There's a moon coin over here.
Dang it. Oh, Logan.
I don't wanna go that way!
And he's like, guys, really, I'm okay.
Ah!
Whoa!
That was weird.
Around the rim.
That was really weird.
Oh yeah, I do remember there's something being in the gold closet or something like that. Aw.
Ow! You're digging into my gut! Come here. Get up.
He's like, give me attention.
Stabbing
Sonic,
my
Sonic's
gut.
Sonic's tapping his foot on the ground. He's...
I literally moved straight. Sonic. I was aiming the camera this way. Look. So, look. Straight. Go forward. Go where the camera's facing. Go where the camera...
He doesn't want to.
And the chair stops him.
Oh, it's over here.
Shortcut. This game is so confused. This is not right. When the camera angle changes, it means that...
Oh my goodness.
What? Hell! Oh gosh!
Talent is... Excuse me. Nazi swans.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh no! He fell down! Oh no! My toe!
We've been
it's like a Call of Duty game.
We've been programmed to walk as slowly as possible. Our master hates us.
Wow, I boosted into these barrels and broke one barrel. The other three stopped me.
You just weren't
They're
fast
like, MURDERER!
You just weren't fast enough.
Look at my speed, 237 somethings.
Sonics.
Sonics for your... Wait, what's the C? Oh, you see him standing on his head?
What is the C though?
Sonic's for something. Sonic's for chips?
There you go.
Oh, I wasn't here before, actually. You can just hold down B for the rest of the game.
Let me stop clapping so much with this thing.
There we go.
Hey.
You go fast, you get up there.
How'd you not get that before?
Because I wasn't going fast enough the first time.
Okay. You weren't going Sonic for chips.
I was only going 180 Sonic per chip.
Again, I have to bring this up. How does this help anybody but Sonic? I don't get it. I really don't.
It helps us.
I guess, but that's because
we have a
Sonic.
Decent time. Because am I right
Sonic
in saying that?
I mean, I guess.
I mean, we're going fast. That's kind of cool.
Whoa!
Excuse me. Nice whiff, ha! Yeah, you tried punching me and completely whiffed.
Oh, okay.
I wanna go here. We dang it, sun tokens!
That. Ugh. Bill.
Wait, what happens if you do that wrong?
You just get dumped down, I think.
Okay. Wanted to make sure that there wasn't a token down there. What? How's that even possible? This is gonna be the worst gameplay yet. In fact, I might just stop the recording after this level and leave you in here to finish this. Get the rest of the tokens.
That's so lonely.
Well, you say, every single time we play this game, you mention at least once that this is your, like, favorite Sonic game.
That jump was Bay. You get it? There's B-A-Y. It was spelled wrong. Well,
still a joke.
No, it wasn't.
There's something wrong there. What, is there nothing?
Wait. It forced me to go left, but I want to go right.
Let it go.
No. What's over here, game? What are you hiding?
I'll play your game.
I'll play this game, you game. Wow. I must have been going at least 50 Sonic per chip. Just hop over that. Fix your streets, people!
Golly.
Oh, hold up. Oh, I'll get it! There we go. Me,
golly.
Oh, hey.
What?
Okay, wait. What the heck?
So close.
Sonic Unleashed, everyone!
So close, yet so far. Okay,
hold on, I'll take the stairs!
Oh my goodness. This game promotes safety.
Hold on, going a little fast down these steps.
Too fast. Logan, you're going, like, at least 15 Sonic per chips.
Ridiculous. Careful now. You don't want to fall off the edge of the map. Oh wait, you can't!
There's
a
no
barrier!
There's no stairs there. That's amazing.
I almost missed X.
Whoa.
Are you ready?
For a journey?
What are you doing?
Oh, get them two at a time!
Now go!
Oh god! Wait. Wait, take me back!
Hold up, hold up.
Oh gosh. Go through the wall. I don't want to go this way!
Okay. Let it go, Logan.
I was able to wall jump a second ago.
I think if you just like tap A. That hold it.
I gotta jump. I gotta wall jump into that launcher. Means I gotta jump at that white thing, maybe.
Just go.
Maybe if I suicide. There was a checkpoint just there.
How are you gonna suicide? There's no stairs anywhere for you to fall down.
No. You failed.
But there's no penalty.
You failed, but you still landed on both your feet.
Oh gosh.
Oh, here's all of suicide.
No, Logan, don't do it. Oh my gosh.
Sonic, hold on, people, we'll be with you in a minute.
It's just exploding.
I like how he's just running his face into the spikes while he's blinking. Just death. One more time.
Oh,
he's down!
Hi, Barry. Alright. I messed this up, because otherwise we have to go through all of this again.
What's it? I just hold it. The boost button? Probably right about right now, I guess.
Yeah.
Here, there's where it was.
Yeah.
Loops!
It was pointless. We just did that.
It was all pointless. Nothing.
Cool.
Oh. That's the penalty, is you don't get to come up here.
To do what?
I don't know. To not run into that giant wall of spikes that I killed myself on, I guess. Alright, that was it.
We got all 7 moon coins, right?
Maybe.
I think the last I saw was 6.
Of course. Oh, Chip just gave up on us hard. That's not bad, we got 4.
Alright.
Need 2 more.
Yeah, let's just get 2 more real quick.
And then I'm gonna leave you in here, and you're gonna get the rest of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna see.
Because we're not recording another one after this.
Let's see if I can be entertaining on my own.
I'm not recording you. What? That's your penalty. You just get to play this for fun.
How is it?
Huh?
How is it my fault?
Oh, there's the boss.
Egg Beetle. No, wait, there's no moon coins with Egg Beetle.
I'm not fighting Egg Beetle!
Oh, I thought you were. Last I saw you were. Can I do this one?
No. Please?
That's your punishment.
What?
You get to play
what did I
all
do wrong?
Night.
What did I do wrong?
Here we
what did go! You do wrong? You were supposed to be getting these coins.
Yeah.
And now you're going to get the coins.
Logan, I'm not going to play this on my free time.
You like this
do
game.
You see this?
Every time we play it, you mention how this is like one of your favorite Sonics. You
Logan,
used to play
I don't
it all
get
the time.
Paid to play this on my free time.
I don't get paid to play this at all.
Neither do I.
Yep. Slow down. 4 up, robots! We'll get him together!
I like how you walk down that hill as slowly as possible. Hold up.
Go, Sonic!
Eggman's like, exactly as planned.
He won't get past the giant pit.
That I totally
that
built.
That I already jumped over.
I got any green energy.
There it is. Whoa! So fast.
That really was incredible.
Dang it, it's gonna be one of those again.
Just don't worry about it.
But I get to go up on a red killer yellow fellow rail.
Red and yellow killer fellow rail?
No. Oh.
Cool.
I already knew this.
Wow. Looking on a scale of 1 to 10, how cool is Sonic?
How cool is he?
Yeah.
I don't know.
But like on a scale of 1 to 10, in your opinion.
In my opinion, 1.
Whoa. Now those are some crazy accusations.
I really do not care for Sonic in this day and age. Hold on. To hold the action a little bit, we totally couldn't make this jump without these poles in our way.
Wow.
You did good.
Something. Wow, this game is massive. So you can just choose whether to run first.
Choose your destiny.
Wow, that's too cool.
Sun token up here.
Cool. Question mark?
Nope.
Oh.
One.
Okay. Alright, so we just need one more moon token, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Nice. Not too bad. And then next episode.
Yeah, you won't be here long. And then next episode, we'll play a new level!
Ooh.
I'm going full boost, and he freaking screwed up that.
Logan, you're going too fast. You gotta calm down.
It's an African racetrack. I can go as fast as I want.
Whoa, BBX!
Wait, that was a secret. I can already tell.
Oh. Alright.
What the?
What?
What's the point of that?
Get you close, but no potato.
Is that the phrase?
I think it's like, close but no potato.
Golly, if I mess up, it just sends me back to where I go before.
What's the point of the Sonic puzzle? Alright.
Yep. We'll just deposit me there. There's a moon token.
Well, that's a very easy one. Alright. Head out.
Oh yeah, that's
go
true.
Go to China.
Well, it's gonna be a long let's play.
Next episode, we'll be taking on the Chinese.
I think I have to finish it.
Ah.
Just to be safe, I'm gonna finish it.
Alright. Well, next episode we will be taking on the Chinese, but not right now.
I'm cutting the recording before this is over. I do not care for this. Oh, look, it's over.
Why would you do that?
Huh?
Why would you do that?
It's over anyways.
Yeah, well.
So this is never gonna make it to the YouTube?
What? No, this video is going on YouTube, but this is the only time that we're replaying levels for this because it's such a waste of time. I know I just put you down, dog! Look at him. Look at him!
Aww.
Look at this dog! What are you even trying to pull?
He just wants food. We don't have any food.
I literally just tossed you on the ground. I'm done with you!
Why you